The third thing, the city of Lennox is considering allowing the state to pay for the new prison to use the city's wastewater system. The city has posted 20 questions and answers about how this possible plan could work. A Q&A will also be live streamed on the city's Facebook page at 7 tonight. Digital reporter Ray Yost looks at the 20 questions and answers in a KLN.com original on our website. Hello.